If you're facing iPhone white screen or black screen problem after the latest update, this 5-minute solution will show you how you can fix this problem. So you have to follow all these steps very carefully to fix this issue. The first solution is force restart your iPhone. Press your volume up button and volume down button and press the side button, and that's how you'll be able to force restart your iPhone. Once done, check the issue. And the second solution is check display settings. Go to settings, scroll down, tap on accessibility, tap on display and text size, scroll down. If classic invert is enabled, you have to disable this option. Tap on color filters. Also, make sure to disable color filters and then check the issue. And the third solution is update your iOS version again. To do that, go to iPhone settings and tap on general, tap on software update, and re-update your iOS version. And if you're still facing the same problem, then maybe the problem comes from your iPhone hardware. So you have to visit Apple customer store to fix this problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.